Hey, Serena Travis, good morning. Scott Valley here with Ross and William.
Williams.
Is it Williams?
Yes.
Everything said William.
Everybody, okay.
But Williams. It is Williams. Okay, so Ross, tell us about your journey in making this film. Oh, and tell us the film's name.
The film's name is Self Inflicted, and the journey. Well, it started when I met this writer at a filmmaker's meeting, and we were talking, and he said he had some scripts, and so he sent them to me, and I read this one called Self Inflicted, and it just kind of really spoke to me. And usually I write my own scripts, but I don't know, there's just something about this one that I really wanted to see made, and so, you know, I think it took about a year to get it off the ground, and we shot it, you know, over a few months, so we did, and just made it, cut it together, and here it is. I don't know, it's been out for a few years now, but so this is kind of its final hurrah.
Okay, final hurrah here in Callahan, so tell us. About when you started,
learning,
just out of curiosity, where did you start doing filmmaking, or just getting into the film industry in general?
Well, I actually grew up here in Scott Valley, and I just, like, as a kid, I fell in love with movies, but I didn't have a clue how to, like, the behind the scenes of it, like how to make them or anything. And then I moved to Seattle to go to art school, study advertising, graphic design, and I started watching a lot of more movies up there with, like, people talking about filmmaking. And then I met a guy who kind of talked me into directing my first film, and then so we made this film called Eradicate, which was my first film. And after that, I just kind of kept doing it, and got better at it. And now I run a video production company in Ashland, so I'm doing it for a living too.
Okay, that's great. And where was Self Inflicted shot?
It was all shot in either Ashland or Talon, Oregon.
Okay, and about how, just so people know where to go and see this if they didn't, or here tonight at Callahan, where do they go?
You can either watch it, I mean, there's a few places you can watch it on my website, xrats.net, or go to our YouTube page, you know, youtube.com/xrats, and you'll find it there, and you can find all our other work. We've made a lot of stuff over the years. One of the ones I'm kind of the most proud of.
Okay, well, thank you so much, Ross Williams.
No problem.
And, so this is pretty exciting to have a showing in Scott Valley.
Yeah, it's great. I mean, I love seeing all these people come out. And, I mean, who would have thought that such a small town could support a film festival? But I love it. It's great to kind of bring it home.
All right, thanks so much, Ross.
Yeah, thank you. Nice to meet you.